Ah, oh, that stupid Hydra.
It's usually pretty quiet, keeping watch over the pool of sticks back there. But it's sure been busy lately. Why, somebody else came through just earlier. You should have seen the look on my face when it wasn't you.
Glad to keep things interesting.
I understand you've made it all the way to Asphodel of late, haven't you, lad?
I guess word travels faster than I do. Why do you ask, Achilles?
No reason in particular. Just that it brings me joy to hear of your progress.
Make certain of it, Megara. I am finding lately that the help within this house is much more lacking than it used to be. I trust that you shall set it back on course.
If that is your will, Lord Hades, then it will be done. To the fullest limits of my capability.
That's probably bad news for me. Guess what, boy? Made it all the way to Asphodel last time. I fully understand how come you never liked it there. Now to trek on back, I guess. Take care.
Despite the Underworld Prince's optimism, his old companion Cerberus, the multi-headed hound, maintains a somewhat sulky attitude for now.
Let's go with this assignment, contractor. My father surely would approve.
What is it do you think that shall achieve?
Look what I got for you, boy.
As one of Cerberus's heads receives the prince's gift, another muzzles something back into his hand.
Thank you, boy. You don't like it when I pet your other heads, huh? No. Anything good?
I sense the growing darkness in you, child. I am so very proud of you. You always have been capable, yet now you seem to radiate with newfound power.
I'm getting somewhere, I guess.
I hope you're having a nice stay. Even though you don't want to live here anymore, Your Highness.
And there she goes again.
Any luck last time? You're pretty quick, you know, boyo. Just be sure to use that fancy dash of yours and keep them guessing. Don't let him catch you standing still.
Dash like mad instead of standing still. That's not the worst advice, I guess. Got something new to try. Maybe this one.
Weak. That's the stuff.
All right, one more time.
You've some spunk in you. Why I think you take after me more than my crusty older brother. We'll get away from that old Carter yet. Waves, right, Uncle? Whoops. Numbskulls?
May I help you? Let me see.
been blessed you didn't hear. To think that big fat oaf is your own father's brother. I'm told to be respectful near him, but it's hard.
Time to hunt. Just the edge I need. Thanks, Daedalus. Fountain chamber. The power of the sea. I'm as healthy as can be, but cheers. Those infernal troves. No use. Gemstones. Mine now.
Megara.
No time to lose. Better. Good enough. More wretches. Gemstones. How's business, mate?
I guess this means you must have paid the boatman's ransom here. And whatever price he charged you, it was worth it.
Make every strike count. Pleasure doing business. Chiron, mate, I don't suppose you've given any further thought to my proposal to just, you know, ferry me up to the surface, seeing as it's not out of your way. I'll take that as a no.
I'm here, Meg.
May I help you with something, Zagreus?
Now that you mention it, you can, Meg. I was wondering, what was Father carrying on with you about back home?
Eavesdropping again? If you must know, my job performance is under review. Though I'm sure this job's about to go just fine.
You that time, Meg.
How many times?
Moving on. See you, Tartarus. Getting warmer. It's nice and warm out here, I'll give it that. Set.
think you can stop me? Olympus. Earn your favor yet. Strength. Better. Yeah, might as well.
My coffers are not yours for pillaging. Going to clean all this up.
Finally. Nice. Who doesn't love this stuff? This isn't good. let it go to your head? In the name of Hades. Sure, Uncle Poseidon won't mind.
Shades and corpses a fair fighting chance down there, you hear me, Zag? Oh, just in case you need a hand.
Time to feast. Thank you. Yum. Charon. Cheers, mate. In the lava, and no one gets hurt. Thank you. down. Should fetch me something good back home.
Go on and try.
Let's think about this.
The flaming river escalates the hidden stair toward the most well-guarded, splendorous environment within the underworld. The heaven.
Surely they're friendly, right? Don't think I've gone this far. Good. The Fields of Elysium.
Splendors of Elysium, reserved for only the most great of mortal souls, spread forth luxuriantly all about the fire-stepping prince.
Luxuriantly? Really? Come and get it. That eyeball, is that him? Respawn. Satisfied. Whatever, let's try it.
Interloper!
Let's make this quick. Thank you, Father. Sweet. I'm rich.
You come from the bowels of hell. This is not your place.
Agreed on both counts. Just passing through, so if you'll excuse me.
I will not. The champion of Elysium would never back down from such a contest. Neither will I.
Wait, you're not the champion of Elysium? You're the Bull of Minos. I can't imagine who's even stronger than you. Is it Heracles? Tell me it's Heracles.
I will not. You talk too much, short one. Come get destroyed.
Thank you.
in comparison to that of the Champion of Elysium. I expect you'll soon see for yourself.
I beat the Bull of Minos. In the name of Hades. Artemis, guide my hand. Just take that. What's on offer? Should come in useful. The gods. I accept this gift. goes nothing. Should be useful.
Regenerating.
Dionysus. Hear me on my authority. Liven things up.
Magnificently ominous facade of the great Elysian Stadium looms tall above the rabble-rousing prince, as if to goad him into such a competition which he cannot hope to win.
Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man. Must have slept.
Unseemly to make contact from that most unpleasant boatman's stash of ill-gotten wares. Nonetheless, this was an opportunity.
strength of the goddess. Took care of those for you, mate. Oh, wow.
Beware, short one. Now you face a foe more terrible even than I. The only foe whom I've ever faced who bested me.
Hold, fiend! You'll walk not one more step toward the light of day, so long as I am here.
Theseus, no way. You two are legends. I'd be honored if we had a sporting contest here.
A naked attempt to sway me from my convictions. Defend yourself, you blackguard, and may the gods show you some mercy, for I shall not. You were a fool to stand against our might.